Now that you have a good understanding, what is the technology, AI, what are the situations that we can apply, the importance of data and how you can manage data to use in our function here. Now it's time to talk about some enablers that help us to get the value at the end, and also some inhibitors that can avoid us to really get the value. But what are the enablers? Enablers are people, you, me, people that support all the elements and the faces in this equation here. We're talking about tools, we're talking about infrastructure, because we need to run all these solutions here. And we talk about process, how we can use some process to really get the value at the end. But we also have some inhibitors, that at the end, the inhibitors reduce the value that maybe we can get. What kind of inhibitors I can mention here? I'm talking about transparency, I'm talking about explainability, and also ethics, AI ethics. Those are the enablers and the inhibitors that can help us to go with more speed to the value, or to reduce the speed, or even to reduce the value at the end.